The first steps in prioritizing solutions created by local communities is by supporting them to understand their role in forest conservation, and this at a global scale. When a member of a forest community can feel recognition from an international audience, that becomes very empowering, and it gives more motivation for them to continue with their efforts. The next step is for that voice to be heard during discussions and decision making about forest conservation and climate change. It is important that this voice is heard either at local level, national level, or international level. It is also very important that funding for forest conservation reaches them on the ground.